Two women have been jailed for at least 28 years for the callous thrill killing of an autistic teenager. Driven by sexual fantasies and a fascination of serial killers, the pair knew they wanted to kill and they chose Aaron Padgett, an 18-year-old with a trusting heart.
This is the moment Gemma Lilly and Trudy Lennon's evil murder plot became a reality. Lennon, wielding a large knife, had just locked the back gate, ensuring Aaron Padgett would never make it out alive. It was in this house of horrors where the 18-year-old took his last breath, a thrill killing carried out purely for the rush, the culmination of his murderer's darkest fantasies. Today, Aaron Padgett's family sobbed as the two women were jailed for life with a minimum of 28 years.
I hope you rot, and I hope you live to regret what you've done. I hope you live to regret it.
The trusting 18-year-old fought for his life as he was stabbed three times and strangled with a garrote, his body buried under a freshly laid cement slab and covered in tiles.
Yes, I'm happy with the sentencing, but it's not going to bring Aaron back.
The court was told when the two killers met, it was a perfect storm. Lily was a narcissist and pathological liar obsessed with serial killers, knives and death. Mother of three, Lennon, was a submissive with dark intentions of her own, who lured Aaron Padgett, a friend of her sons, to his death.
A very young man was selected and killed for the most morally repugnant of reasons.
The judge said Aaron Padgett's lifeless body was likely kept in a sealed room in the Aurelia house for days before it was buried, unbeknownst to Lennon's sons, who also lived there. Lily requested one of them help lay the concrete that covered his grave.
You killed for your own pleasure. You had no concern for the person whose life you would take.
Trudy Lennon has been attacked twice in prison. Most recently, she was placed in intensive care after another prisoner threw 5 litres of boiling water at her. Her lawyer told the court she is at risk of further attacks and has become a natural target. Lennon won't be eligible for parole until she's 73. Lily will be 55. Her lawyer says she will appeal. Tegan Sapwell, Nine News.